Sri Gurudeva Namaha. Good morning, viewers. I welcome you all for the daily predictions. We'll be listening to the daily predictions for the day to all the zodiac signs, right from Aries to Pisces. I wish you all a good luck for the day. Keep this channel subscribed so that you will get all my updates instantly. Share it with your friends and groups.
21st of January 2021, and today's star is Ashwini. The star of Ketu, we call it as Ashwin, and today's planetary positions are like Mars ruled at Aries, Rahu is at Taurus, Ketu is at Scorpio, Jupiter, Saturn, Sun and Mercury at Capricorn, and Venus at Sagittarius, and Moon is at Aries today. As today's star is on Ketu star, Moon is traveling on Ketu star. So for Aries, as today Ketu is very strong at 8th house, it becomes very strong and some may face some lucky instances today. So they may get some lucky prizes or something today. There is a good time for job opportunities for those who are jobless, and it is also a good time in the workplace. As Moon is in the 1st house, some may face some cold related problems. There may be some good advices they get from the father. And in case of Taurus, as Ketu is strong at the 7th house, some may face problems in business as well as in the marriage life. But their hard work will support them a lot today, and they can improve based on their hard work. As Moon is in the 12th house, some may not allow to get a proper sleep today. For Gemini, as Ketu is strong at the 6th house, some may find some health improvements and they can win over the enemies. Moon is at 11th house, it will give some good comforts and profits. So they can invest in shares and find some small profits also. But the problem is, there is a strong conjunction of planets at the 8th house. So even it will cause some troubles too. So they don't find so comfortable because there is a huge conjunction of planets at the 8th house. In case of Cancer, as Ketu is strong at the 5th house, there may be some strong issues with the children and their educations also. As you can see, there is strong conjunction of planets at the 7th house, some may find challenges in the business also. As Moon is in the 10th house, some may get some good opportunities in the job, and so it's a good day for the job seekers. For Leo, as Ketu is at 4th house and very strong today, they should be careful in dealing with the investments, okay? They should be careful in doing shares in share markets. As Moon is at the 9th house, some may find expenses and they find some good support also from the mothers and mother side family. So the mother side, they may help like a father today. Some may find some enmities in the work as well as in business. In case of Virgo, as Ketu is very strong in the 3rd house, some can expect some good results in the work out of their own effort. So their hard work can support them a lot. As there is a strong conjunction of planets at the 5th house, some of them may find some good time with their children. As Moon is at the 8th house, it may bring some mental issues, some stress also. For Libra, as Ketu is strong in the 2nd house, they should be careful in communication. So the communications based jobs, those who are doing, they should be very much careful. As Moon is at the 7th house with Mars, some may get some good support in business as well as with their life partners. Some can get some government based jobs and could be very much profitable. In case of Scorpio, as Ketu is very strong today in the Scorpio itself, some may find health related issues, maybe problems in their health, and due to which they need to expend a lot. As Moon is at the 6th house, some may find some stress also. But at the same time, there is a strong conjunction of planets at the 3rd house. They will do hard work and get rid of all these issues. In case of Sagittarius, they should be careful in communications as Saturn is very strong in the 2nd house. And there is a good conjunction of planets also in the 2nd house. Some may find expenses today for marriages or purchase of assets. In case of Capricorn, as Ketu is strong in the 11th house, some can expect small profits from investments. as there is a strong conjunction of planets at Capricorn itself, which indicates some may face some serious health problems also. Some may get the long pending amount from the others. So this is something very much profitable for them. In case of Aquarius, as Moon is very strong at third house, some may face lack of confidence, so they don't take the opportunities properly. And chances of finding some good job opportunities also, as you can see, Ketu is very strong at the 10th house. Their hard work will yield very good results today. As there is a strong conjunction of planets at the 12th house, it leads to a lot of expenses also. In case of Pisces, as Ketu is very strong at the 9th house, some may face issues with their fathers and the father's side people. And the communication could be more favorable as Moon is in the second house. Some may get some good returns in the shares market as by selling the other assets also. So it's a good time for them. Business and job places are equally good. So these are all for the day. And again, I'll meet you tomorrow. Thank you.